Diablo 2 Resurrected is set to get a single-player alpha test followed by a multiplayer stress test before launch. In an interview with PCGamesN, lead producer at Blizzard Entertainment, Chris Lena, revealed that there are two alpha tests planned before launch of the game, the first being a single-player alpha and the second being a multiplayer stress test. He said, "We're going to start with a single-player technical alpha, and then we'll have a second technical alpha after that, which is kind of multiplayer and stress testing." Lena also revealed that the door is open for things like balance changes to keep the game vibrant for a modern community, if players want that to happen. Fans can now sign up for the alpha over on the official Diablo 2 website.